previously on time travel to the past.
I feel like watching some Brody the Brainless. It said that a missile will destroy the city in 10 hours. The city is about to be destroyed.
How about we create a time machine and go back to the past and prevent the city from getting destroyed?
Okay, let's create a time machine.
3, 2, 1.
Here I go.
Are you ready now?
Of course I'm ready.
Alright. I'm going to press the button in 3, 2, 1.
Here I go. Ugh, I think I'm getting dizzy.
Is it just me, or did I really see a guy pop out of nowhere?
I'm just a figment of your imagination.
Okay, I believe you. So anyway, what brings you to my flower shop?
Oh, I was just taking a walk.
Oh, okay, continue your walk. Something tells me that guy time traveled or something.
Nah, that's impossible.
Come in, Bruce.
The time is 1:45 p.m. where I am. Over.
Alright. Try to find where the voice is coming from.
Over. I will. Over. Wait, what's that? This looks like an alley. Hold on, there are some stairs leading underground. Should I go down? I don't see why not. This looks, strange. Maybe this is where the voice was. There's a metal door. Can I open that? Looks like the door's locked. There isn't a key around here, so what can I do to somehow open this door? Wait, I can feel something in my pocket. Hey, it's a key. It seems to fit the keyhole on the door pretty well. Does it work? Yes, the door opened. Let's see what's inside. This looks like a library from the 1800s. I'm starting to get a bit scared from this experience. There's another door over there. It seems to be left unlocked. Let's open it. Oh my. This looks very futuristic. I love this place already. Oop, I think I hear footsteps coming this way. I better hide somewhere, and fast.
Where the heck have you been, sir?
Whoa, I think I need to change your voice. It's really annoying.
Your voice is annoying too.
Whatever. Also, I had lunch at the diner. I put on a coat so people won't recognize me.
Genius. Anyways, what would you like, master?
See if the OPM is fully charged up. If it's full, bring the V megaphone to me and I'll make an announcement to everybody in Plotville. They will have until midnight to get out of the city.
Got it.
Hey, who dare comes into my secret base? I know you're here somewhere. Kid. This is not the place for you to be playing silly games at. And more importantly, how the heck did you even find my secret base?
And more importantly, who the heck are you?
Who am I? I am the evil Dr. Destroyer.
I don't like the sound of that.
Enough chitty chat. I will now lock you in my cell.
How do I get out of here?
I am back. The OPM, or overpowered missile, is fully charged up. Here is the V megaphone, or very megaphone.
Very good. My plan is starting to go smoothly. Now is a treat for you. You can go charge yourself up. I'll call you when we're about to destroy the city.
Finally, a break. I haven't had one in months.
The last time I remember charging you up, it was a week ago.
I know. 1 week is equal to a few months for us robots.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that. I need to keep track of that.
See you later, Master.
Wahaha. After months of hard work, I will finally destroy Plotville. Let me make an announcement first. Attention everybody, this is the unknown speaking. You are under a lot of trouble.
Hello. Is anybody around here?
Oh, hello there. How well are you enjoying the rest of your life as a locked up prisoner?
Hey, is there anything I can do for you to get myself free?
I wouldn't even free you if it was for my own life.
Tell you what. How about if you free me from this place, I can give you a year's supply of batteries?
Yes, yes please. Give me the batteries and I'll free you.
Yes!
You have 10 hours to get out of Plotville, or else you will explode into a zillion bits. Good luck, and I don't mean it. Good, now let's check on that little brat. I bet he's wishing for his mom to save him.
You talking about me, mister?
What? How did you even? That's it, you have crossed the line. I will immediately destroy Plotville without any warning. Get out so that I can press the launch button. Oh no. You pressed the self-explode button, which explodes my whole secret base. How dare you?
I need to get out of here, and fast.
No, the door won't budge. The base will explode in 3, 2, 1.
Yes! I saved the city from getting destroyed. Come in, Bruce. I saved the city from getting destroyed. Over.
Great!
I will now bring you back. Over. OMG, you must be the person who saved the city. Yes. I am, in fact, the hero. Oop, I'm going back to my timeline. I must tell everybody about this. You did it. You saved our lives.
Thanks!
Let's go watch the news and see if I'm featured on it. We have amazing news. Remember that voice that was heard almost 10 hours ago saying that a missile would destroy the city? Well, somebody named Joshua saved the city from getting destroyed. What do you think of it, Lucy?
It's amazing how a little boy can save an entire city all by himself. Here is a photo of him, and then you will get back to your program.
I still can't believe you saved our lives. It was risky, but it was worth it. High five.
We now return to Brody the Brainless.
Brody? How dare you set the kitchen on fire? That's IT, no more puppies for you. Nuna da puppies. Ha 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 ha.
Hilarious!
And that's how I became the city's hero. They gave me this castle, millions of dollars, and even my very own servant. Would you like anything, sir?
No, not at the moment. I hope you enjoyed this video.
Like and subscribe if you want more Plotagon content by Bossy Elephant. Bye.